Benefits of drinking water. 14 reasons why drinking water is so important. The habit of drinking enough water, or staying hydrated, is the first rule of health and nutrition. Our bodies can supposedly go weeks without food, and yet, a few days without water. This makes sense when you consider that our bodies are made up of around 60% water, and that being dehydrated can start to affect us both physically and mentally. Everyone knows it's essential to stay hydrated, but what are the reasons? In today's video, we share 14 reasons why drinking water is so important. Number 1. It flushes toxins from our body. Water contributes to the metabolism of lipids. Drinking enough water helps the kidneys and liver function at their best and reduce the fat deposits within the body. The kidneys use water to get rid of the blood toxins and organic waste. When the water supply is insufficient, part of the kidney's work is taken on by the liver, which cannot metabolize excess fat. Number 2. It improves memory. It can improve our memory and mood. Studies have shown that even mild dehydration can affect everyone's memory and mood, from children to the elderly. It can help reduce cravings for sugar and maintain weight. The brain cannot tell the difference between hunger and thirst, so we can often confuse thirst with a craving for sugar. The next time you desire something sweet, try drinking a glass of water first. Do you find this video interesting so far? Please don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Hit the like button and ring the notification bell if you want to see more content like this. Number 3. Water helps maintain blood volume in the body. Blood helps carry the oxygen needed by our muscles and the brain to absorb the nutrients and manufacturing the amount of energy they require to function properly. Cells and organs take in oxygen gas through the blood to produce CO2 through respiration. This is why it is good to maintain a sufficient blood volume to carry the body's oxygen. And since blood is made up of about 55% plasma, and plasma itself contains about 90% water, water makes up almost 50% of our blood. Number 4. Water helps maintain the saliva level. Saliva, composed of 90% water, facilitates the absorption, transport, and digestion of ingested food. By transforming food through chewing, saliva helps absorb nutrients for digestion. This is the reason why it is always important to keep a sufficient saliva volume in the mouth to perform this function. Number 5. Water helps regulate body temperature. The body's average temperature lies between 37.1 degrees Celsius and 37.8 degrees Celsius. Beyond that, the body sets up a thermal regulation system through perspiration, fever, exercise, exposure to heat, naturally raise the body temperature, and sweating helps you cool off and brings the temperature back to an average level. But to compensate for the water losses associated with evaporation, it is necessary to hydrate regularly. Number 6. Water allows the elimination of waste through urine. Urine contains 95% water. The kidneys allow eliminating metabolic and toxic waste from the body, drug residues, unabsorbed food, etc., while retaining the mineral salts essential to our health. Also, to ensure that our renal system functions properly, it is important to drink enough water to renew the urine contained in our body. Number 7. Water helps keep skin beautiful. The quality of the skin has no direct impact on our survival. Still, this protective barrier should not be neglected, because poorly cared for skin is less resistant to external aggressions, dries up, and ages faster. The skin is still the largest organ in our body, and more than 80% of it is made up of water. Regularly hydrating promotes cell renewal, makes the skin supple and soft, and strengthens its protective power. Number 8. It helps your neurons function correctly. Our brain is made up of 83% water, so it's no wonder that dehydration can impact cognitive functions and mood. Water in the blood ensures the proper transport of minerals, vitamins, and all other nutrients essential for each of our cells functioning. European public health experts have also validated that adequate hydration, 2 liters of water per day from all sources, allows the maintenance of optimal cognitive and mental capabilities. Number 9. Water facilitates intestinal transit. Drinking about 2 liters of water every day eliminates digestive waste and limits the risk of constipation by hydrating the stool. Note that the natural magnesium mineral water further facilitates intestinal transit. Water can also help prevent constipation in adults and children. Water helps get things done in our digestive system, so staying hydrated every time can help prevent constipation in children and the elderly. Number 10. Water represents 60% of an adult's body weight. Water is a major component of our body. We lose about 2 liters of water every day through urine, sweat, respiration, water vapor on the skin's surface, and stool. If after 24 hours the losses have not been compensated, the body is already very dehydrated. It is important to drink water daily and regularly to balance losses and water intake. Number 11. Drinking water prevents urinary tract infections and recurrent cystitis. When a human being does not drink enough water, his urine color darkens and becomes more concentrated. Drinking plenty of water helps to avoid cystitis. Number 12. Water works on the body to help you lose weight. Whenever you are hungry, your body sends a signal to your brain to let it know, waiting for a response. But be aware that it is the same signal that is delivered when you are thirsty. In other words, an afternoon hunger pang could entirely be solved by drinking just a glass of water. When it is no longer an illusion, but you are really hungry, water allows you to reduce this sensation by reducing your urge to eat. It therefore acts as an appetite suppressant. It is important to know that water causes your metabolism to speed up. In other words, water gives your body more energy to function, and therefore to burn more calories. Calories that it also allows to eliminate more effectively. It is always water that helps your body get rid of accumulated fat and waste. Number 13. It reduces the intensity of headaches. A lack of hydration can cause headaches. The central part of the body's biochemical reactions takes place in the presence of water. Therefore, a lack of water directly leads to the body's low functioning in general and the brain. As a result, the pain will quickly appear to signal this dehydration. Drinking up to 8 glasses of water per day is highly recommended for those that are easily prone to headaches, as it reduces the intensity of the headache. Number 14. It prevents hangovers. Water is the only essential drink our body needs. Alcohol consumption quickly dehydrates us by straining our kidneys more than usual. The headache is the most direct consequence. Try to drink as much water as possible between drinks of alcohol in the evening, before going to bed, and in the morning when you wake up. In general, drinking water regularly helps prevent hangovers and unpleasant feelings from drinking alcohol. Water is a central element of the human body, since it is its main constituent. The amount of water in the human body varies from one person to another, depending on several factors. Body size, age, and sex in particular. It represents about 60% of an individual's weight. Water is essential for the body's balance. To compensate for water loss via urine, perspiration, etc., we hydrate ourselves through the water we drink and our food. To drink and meet their hygiene needs, each person needs about 8 glasses of water every day. If fresh water is vital for health, it is also essential for the ecosystems that provide us with our food. Maintaining its quality is therefore crucial. However, water can be a source of risks if it is not of sufficient quality or certain elements liable to transmit diseases develop. Are you drinking enough water every day so far? Let us know in the comment section below. Please don't forget to subscribe to my channel. I can't grow this channel without your support. Don't forget to like, comment, and share. Stay healthy!